Hello.
Hello.
Are you ready for the test?
Yes.
Let's start with introducing yourself. What's your name?
My name is Vi.
How old are you?
I am 10 years old.
Class are you in?
I in class that 1F.
Okay. And how many people are there in your family?
They are four people in house.
Okay, and what's your hobby?
I play football.
Okay, let's do some actions. Can you stretch your arms? Bend your knees. Bend your knees. Touch your toes. Touch your toes. Touch your toes. Touch your toes. Wiggle your toes. Wiggle your toes. Okay, now move your legs. So in this part you have to find the differences between picture one and picture two. In picture one, there is a waterfall, as you can see here. But in picture two, there is no waterfall, okay?
Yes.
Can you find the other differences?
In picture one, the sun is small, but in picture two, the sun is big. In picture one, the birth is three, but in picture two is five. In picture one, on the water, I see the dolphin, but in picture two, I see a
whale.
In picture one, in picture one,
talk about the window. The window in picture one is?
The window in picture one is circle, but in picture two, the window is
square. Okay, in this part you have to find out which picture is different from the other pictures, okay? In line number one, the book is different because pineapple, the lime, and orange are fruits and we eat fruits. And the book, we can read the book, we cannot eat a book, okay? So tell me about line two.
Picture three different, picture one, picture two, picture three, because the my bread, my food, my water. Picture two is different. Picture one, picture two, picture three, because it a penguin, kangaroo, rabbit, is animal. The picture four is different. Picture one, picture two, picture three, because in the one a granny
is people. Picture one, two,
But in picture one, big picture four is hot.
Choose
the topic. Spot. Spot. Yes, I.
Yes, I do. Okay. Which sport do you do? Do you like watching on TV? I like watching.
I like watching play football.
Football. Now, how often do you do sports at school?
I do. Play football at school.
Okay. Now, in last part, you have to do the presentation. Choose a topic. You want to talk about celebration, right?
Yes.
Okay, go ahead.
Last year, we had a Halloween party.
Mm-hmm.
It was celebrated at my school in October. It was very cold. I ate lot of candy and cookie. I also drank free. I saw the. They were delicious. I saw the skeleton, pumpkin, and Spider-Man.
Okay, thank you. Finish. Goodbye.
Goodbye.